Dupa, investigate the insidious sound of splashing and mirth. We can't have that during our funerals.
Huh? That's funny. I don't recall planting any fence seeds.
How many times must I remind you how bad your memory is?
It's the next door neighbors trying to keep us out. Or themselves enclosed.
They have a gazebo, picnic deck, and pool.
Aren't we in a drought?
Come in here, my dear. The pool today is heavenly.
I'll be right there. Still working on my tan.
You're looking finger-licking good, my crispy little angel. Ooh, yes.
Come on, son. Make me crispy.
Bark, bark.
It's common courtesy to at least warn people before you go putting up such atrocities.
Boy, howdy. We sure do have it good over here. Aren't we the lucky ones? Yes.
I'll get it.
You say goodbye. I say hello.
Hi, Will. What's going on?
The new homeowners association said you need to clean up your cemetery. Or else.
Otis drives a hearse and keeps a pickle near his heart. Orphie's got the strength of a 20-mule train cart. Her cat and spider help chase down the bad rough cowboy. Pyridine sews them up, sets their eyes in nickel alloy. The goodbye family is not like you and me.
I was always fond of the idea, or else. What do you think it means?
A torch-led mob? A witch hunt?
Yes, Father.
The fire pit and catapult. We haven't had that kind of fun since 1662.
Like when they tied Grandpa to the catapult to stretch him out and burn him.
Yes, we still have that heirloom. The mob didn't realize it was our beloved Yannick the Wicked. Years of torturing peasants didn't prepare them for the celebrity roast they were about to have.
Wasn't Paul Lim a regular? And didn't he say Death Sith likes to swing both ways?
I think you were thinking of win-lose or drawn and quartered.
Nah, I remember it was either the $10,000 pentagram or what's my decline?
Mr. and Mrs. Goodbye, Dr. Sam's office is spilling over into the streets. With rashes, coughing fits, and watery eyes.
Did Madam Dusty's brothel reintroduce their fresh and flirty tooty booty combo again?
We must be immune to it. But I think we have had constant complaints since the Hellos moved next door.
Yes, Orphie, can you stop writing complaint citations to your parents?
Comes with a job, Dad.